good morning, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Rich on Life Lofts. I am Richard, and this is my loft. Do I still have a bird out? Yep. That guy didn't come home last night, so he's here this morning. I'm gonna let these guys out in a little while so he can catch up then. Archie, get out of there. I got it all open. The young birds are all molting, as you can see, so I've got some of the feathers out. Wanted to give you a little update. I'll show you later when I let them out. I have been filming it every day, but I went to put the files on my computer to upload them, and they were all corrupted. So I'll just show them coming out today and flying at the end of this video, but I just wanted to make this and give you a little update. Here we are in the breeding section. Everybody's doing fine. There's that beautiful black hen I got from Jack Barack. I called her Black Widow. She has paired up. I was going to stop the breeding, but I figured I'd just let these guys go a little more. There's that red stencil. She has not shown any interest in hooking up with a cockbird in here, so we're going to see. Down in box number 6, the mated pair that I got from Jack got me 2 eggs. So they're doing great. Over here in box number 5, this is the cockbird that's mated up with Black Widow. They have 2 eggs, and he's a good looking cockbird. And then up on the top, we have that dark check I'll show you in a minute. And this is her cockbird right here, and they have 2 eggs. So I got 6 eggs in here. There's that black check right there that's in that box. Over here with the whites, these two babies are still doing pretty good. They're getting big. In the red nest box, we got the one chick with mama. Those are 2 wooden eggs I put in there. I gave her a break because this would have been her 4th round, so I'm going to let her sit on those until she doesn't sit on mine anymore, and then I'm going to kick her out of this nest box and clean it out. Here's the 2 chicks in the green nest box. And I wasn't paying attention, but I took the nest bowl out of here, so they, mom and dad would have to lay in that bowl or move on, but no. They moved down to the blue nest box. And I think they have an egg in here that I wasn't paying attention to. Oh, now they got 2. So I might as well just go ahead and let them have them. So we'll have to see, but that's a quick update over here on the breeding side. And let me go over to the flyer inside and I'll show you those birds. First of all, I had to show you my little spatula I put up here, scraper to keep the bird in. I had 1 bird. Let me see if I can find it. And that's it, right up there on the top. That bird right there, would, I'd close this door all the way, and it would squeeze out of that little hole. And every morning I would come in, and it would be flying around the inside of the loft. So, there you go. But no, I've got 20 birds in here that are flying out every day. Some of them are doing pretty well. Some of them aren't leaving the loft. So, we have to just take what we can get on them, and let me see if I can get this bird out. And I got this one here that doesn't like to go outside. I have to put this one outside. Okay. There we go. So I'm gonna lock those guys out in the aviary for a little while because I'm gonna let them out in about a half hour, 45 minutes. These are my flyers right now that are flying around the loft. Some of them are doing pretty good. Like I said, some of them are young, some of them are just hanging out. but most of them are flying around. Like I said, that one did not come home last night, so he's been sitting out here all day waiting. I am leaving this week to go to my son's wedding. So the girl that's going to take care of my birds is coming over today to learn my routine. So she can take care of my birds, and I'm going to let them out when she gets here. So I'm going to go ahead and cut this video short, and I will, some of them really want out, and I will bring you back when I let them out. Hey guys, it's Sunday. I'm about to let them out for a couple hours. Let's see how they do today. Of course, some of them just go on top of the loft. So I'll let them fly for a couple hours and I'll let them back in. And I'll show you, I'll come back when I call them in. Still got a few flying solo, but for the most part, they're all out flying. I'm hoping I got this guy on the video. I got a small group that hangs together. Well, it starts off, they all hang together. And then they break off. Some come land, some still fly. And of course, some land. But we're making progress. Okay, it's a little early in the day. I normally don't let them in this early, but they've been out for a while. It's a Sunday, so I let them out a little while. Let's see if I can get them to come in on time. That's one. Nobody's coming in. That's the one that squeezes through the little hole like a rat, so I'm surprised that it just doesn't come into Bob's. Well, I'm going to go ahead and stop filming. I'm not going to film here for 15 minutes and watch them trickle in. So when I take the food up, I'll let you know how many made it. Well, it's been about 15 minutes. I just took the food up. Looks like 16 of them came in, which means there are four still out there somewhere. I'm fixing to go look out the outside and see if they're just sitting on the loft. But the food is up and I will close the trap tonight. Yep, there are the four that are missing. They'll come pretty soon, I'm sure. Well, hey guys, I'm gonna cut this short. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment below if you have any questions. Comments really, really help the channel. Use that YouTube algorithm everybody's talking about. So there's the four without dinner, and I will see you on the next video.